everybody, Flagg93 here with an addicting game. Apparently this one's pretty hard. It's called Keep an Eye, an addicting game. It's I've heard it referred to as a rage game by some people. But yes, it's here on addictinggames.com. So you don't have to install it if you do want to play it. Let's just get started here. Oh. Hey there! We need your help. Okay. Some dude needs a guy, and we have deliverance to him as soon as possible. We need some help. Okay. Where is he? Look, the guy just needs a hand. He's so mad about it. So, are you in? Hell yeah, I'm in! Great, good luck, and be careful. Alright. Okay. Main goal of the game is to bring a falling eye to the portal when the obstacle portal is the end of each level. Okay. Press the Z. Break these moves, catch it. Got it. Sorry. You see these stars in the left upper corner? It's okay, because I didn't. I'm glad we'll bury once per level. But each following division will take one star away. Your best level without losing stars. Be careful, the following eye card four times, goes up the edge, artery star. Trap. Okay, I didn't even click that. I don't know whose video that was, I wasn't paying close enough attention. Air creatures control the eye by themselves, just let the eye touch them. I'll die one time, guys. I'm good, sir. Oh, I did it! I started to get 3 stars. Dang it. You survived the journey now to this point. There we go. Okay, so the green guy is pulling in his arms. I screwed myself here. Oh, there we go. Okay, nope. Okay. Yeah. This guy is good enough on this level. Jesus. Well, I didn't fuck that one up. Oh god, I wasn't ready. Yeah.
Yeah.
fail compilation.
Oh, I think I did it.
God dang it. I finally had it. My accident.
Questions, comments, concerns, leave us a comment. We do read them all, and we'll get back to you in as timely a manner as possible. And if you'd like to see more content from Broken Spork, be sure to subscribe. Until next time, game on.